Superstar Sky, you're the brightest in the sky, shining light on a video. I haven't done one of these in a whole month. You can check my latest video. I haven't uploaded in a whole month. And I'm like, I don't feel like doing it again because that's going to take too long. So instead, we're going to be reacting to Rogue Huckster. You already know, he's the king of the Try Not to Laugh Clean Edition. So we are going to jump right into it, and we are going to... Oh my god, that notification is so annoying. And we are going to try not to laugh. So yeah, let's do it. He said they're actually funny clips. Alright, let's go. All right, let's go.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
It was an exhale. Bro!
Because this side has a door, and this side doesn't have a door. It didn't just get up and walk away.
Are you sure about that? Oh! I've seen that. Is this a TikTok compilation?
She's now standing on the counter because she's freaked out and thinks one has somehow gotten in our bathroom, which is physically impossible. Sooo, there it is, literally impossible.
You got a stick. What is a stick gonna do in this situation? It's a stick. What is that?
There literally is nothing in here. Literally. Nothing.
Look in the toilet. Look in the toilet. Look in the trash can. Look up. Look in the cabinet. Oh! Bro, that should be in the try not to get scared. Oh my gosh. Bro, that literally gave me a mini heart attack. What is that?
Go ahead, Shaggy and Scooby-Doo. Whoa!
Huh? Huh?
Well, that was pretty easy to guess. I mean, if there's two S's and an M, what else would it be?
Is that Johnny? What? Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm not allowed to shut up. I'm not.
This is my first time trying Jell-O. I got it out.
Bro. You are.
This is just a quick little tip on how to pull.
I was about to say, you already done it wrong. Oh! Yep, how to fall asleep instantly. Okay, that's not as bad because there are no juices.
They gave me clown juice instead of Coke.
Alright, we'll count that one. We'll count that one. We'll count that. We'll count that. That was out of nowhere. It's that little sub, I'm telling you, bro. He probably scuffed the J's too. How did I laugh at that?
They gave me clown juice instead of Coke.
Oh, they gave him clown juice instead of Coke.
They tried to reach out to the man who died in this pursuit. They were unavailable for comment. Micah, back to you.
Well done! They're dead!
Rock, paper, scissors with my cat. Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh my god! Oh my god, I keep getting jump scared. This is not a try not to get scared. I already got jump scared twice in this compilation. And they were both my cats! Come on! I'm sorry, but seriously! That caught me all the way off guard! The usual, yeah. Oh, the coo music. Yep, pee on the side. That's the average guy. The long drop. That's dumb. The alternative. The Kool-Aid Man. The other alternative. The little brother. The drunk guy at parties. Literally misses the entire toilet. Plugged up guy. The long range sniper. Just who does that? Girls, I guess? Held in for too long, yep. They've been holding it in for the week. The 360 no-scope! When you're getting bullied at school because you're blind.
Hey, put some socks on you!
I was trying to set the world record for the most amount of people in a Discord voice chat at one time, and we have 14,000 members. So I added everybody. I was like, yo, join up. And I'm just going to unmute my headset and let you guys listen.
That's all you're going to hear.
I just have one question for you.
What is it, Ted?
What color is an orange?
Ted, you bonehead. Its color is the same as its name, just like a lemon.
Actually, that's inaccurate. Oranges are the tangerine color. But tangerines are the orange color. So it's like, really? What kind of throw was that? If you don't aim... Never mind. It's more than a cereal. It's love. Ooh, what? That didn't even hit him. It's more than cereal in a box. It's more than cereal. It's love in a box.
Are you good?
Really? Bro. Bro. For a second, I thought this was Men in Black. Bro. When I saw the black dude, I'm like, is this Men in Black? And then I see Luke, and I'm like, no, I'm joking. It's not Luke. And then I see him. Thanks for that. I'm about to get 360 no-scope, bro. No, we're not counting that. That was an exhale. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Dad, when I grow up, I want to be an astronaut. No chance. But you said I can be anything I put my mind to. Yes, and then you nearly set the house on fire trying to make spaghetti in the toaster.
I like it crispy.
I like it crispy. That's amazing. I like it crispy. You almost burned the whole house down trying to put spaghetti in the microwave. I like it crispy. Mace Windu, chill.
Name something a doctor might pull out of a person.
A lung.
A gerbil.
No, what?
She's quick with a joke.
Is there anything you can't do, Faith?
See? I knew she was gonna say that! Said, don't be racist, I am a building.
Can I get white rice?
Yeah.
And can I get pinto beans?
Yep.
Wait, can I get some more pinto beans? Wait, actually, I'm like allergic. Can I like just...
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Why do people always do that? Why? Why? You see the dudes in their back is... All right, here you go. Next one.
Social distancing doesn't have to make us distant.
Right? Wait, I have an idea. Hold on, I'll be right back. All right. So I found another clean compilation. It's called Clean TikToks That Are Actually Funny. Clean videos. Public schools be like. Yeah, to close the door.
It all started with my mom
and my dad.
And they fell in love
and they had me.
Hi, I'm Ryan.
And my life is kind of
crazy.
You're such a good boy. I love you.
I love you.
You're such a good boy. I love you.
I love you.
Like, is this a fit or is this a fit like?
We'll count that.
Like,
what is that? You can't blame me for laughing at that. That was hilarious. I don't want to hear it in the comments. That was hilarious. I don't care what anyone else says. Quality content there. Why? But never zero.
Why you get blinds and keep them closed and close your curtains too. I'm coming.
Yeah, dude, I sent you up a bed. I'm gonna go crash over there.
Sleeping over with a new friend.
Yo, I got right now.
I got basement.
Sleep over with a new friend. Sleep over with the boys.
I got basement. Can I be
Little Spoon
now? Yeah.
Oh, 300? Are you sure about that? No, you got 10K. How old is this video? If it's a week old, I'm just gonna ask. And how do people get so many subscribers? Hey. Messy buns. Yep. 2019. Okay, I can deal with that. December though. Yeah, no. Wait, what does that say? I rewinded it to see what it said, but I never saw it. Chances of being killed by a chicken standing on a cat standing on a dog standing on a donkey is low, but never zero. Hey, unicorn rainbow sparkly funny being different though.
Coke for the drink, and don't forget the toy. I need to finish my collection. Okay, that is all. Thank you. Bye.
Huh?
You may now
what?
Kiss the bride.
FRINDS.
We're just friends. What's going on?
Look in your
eyes. Please help me. You're too much raining. How are you? I'm under the water. Please help me. You're too much raining.
You're colorblind and can't match your own clothes, so the only thing you can wear is gray on gray.
So gray isn't gray.
Not sure how I got it, not a dollar in my pocket, and it kinda looks just like you.
Let me just remind you.
Thank you for being here.
This is the last week of school this decade. Congrats, guys, we made this.
Wait. Renegade.
Their chances of being killed by a frog are low, but never zero. Sage mode frog, hold up.
They do this every year.
Find new rapper, become my favorite, and then they die. It's like, really? Baby Yoda.
They do this every year.
Baby Yoda. Oof.
It's a hard knock life.
What little iron is like? What is really like? One more wings for birds discovered 100 million years ago. Birds 101 million years ago. And then, bam, bullseye.
There is nothing wrong with your wall. There is nothing wrong with your wall. There is nothing wrong with your wall.
Oh, yep, there's something wrong with it. Me at age 7 holding my mom's phone for 2 minutes, man. Alright, another one. Another one. Alright, this should be the last one. So the video can at least be 20 minutes. Hey! Oh. That was my default answer. Still.
Let me mow you what you're saying. Therapies.
Hey, girl, do you have Alzheimer's? Me. No. Substitute teachers when they come across a meme, a name longer than 6 letters. Jeff. Jeep. Alright, well, that's my third life, then. I got 2 lives left. Hey. Whoa!
Can learn to be just like you too. Ooby-doo, I wanna
Oh god! Oh, okay. I'm like, oh! This cat. A little bit. Not really, though. Baby, you're a plastic bag, plastic bag, plastic bag. We have bees now. Fortnite. Me just wanting vertical half slabs. He's probably out cheating. Me and the boys. The boys got fresh moves, though. I can't lie. He's getting triggered. Proof that cats don't always land on their feet. Oh, wow. You ain't have to do them like that. My mom trying a grape in the supermarket to see if she wants to buy them. 8-year-old me. I know. Stop me violating the law.
I hate myself. 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 I hate myself.
Nah, that's me every day.
Good looking. I hate myself.
I know, right? Except it's the exact opposite. And then the dude in the vine is like, love yourself, accept yourself. But I don't want to. And I bought all of them. I have a problem. That's not an issue. That's wholesome. Please don't. Me overreacting, violently coughing, and dying to make the guy stop.
Hey.
What? You can never go wrong with your first 5 guesses being a vowel. Because because there has to be at least 1 vowel. There's always going to be at least 2 lives left. Dude used a force on him. Okay. Bro, chill! It's not that serious! Teenage girls furiously typing awareness posts. That's how I sound in my G-Dash videos. In reality, I'm tapping like this. Trees burned down in the Amazon. Yeah! I want coffee. You close in 5 minutes. I'm drinking fast. 588, 612. Beer closed. Bet, lock me in. Me when school fire alarm goes off. The special ed kid. Female, female, female. Oh, they're all females. Wow! That's me. Where's jeans one day? Me, wears sweatpants every day at school. Me, wears jeans for the first time. Yeah, my cousin's the same way. He only wears sweatpants. Never, besides maybe shorts, never in my life have I seen him wear something other than sweats. And that's real. See, creeper. Oh man. So we back in the mine, got our pickaxe swinging from side to side. to side, side, side to side. Parent-teacher conference, mom. Teacher, he's failing everything. He needs help. Facts. If I'm failing class, you fail to educate me. And that's facts. Nice.
Hey, your mom's outside.
Well, that's going to do it for the episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to star smash that like button. And I will see you shining in the sky tonight. Goodbye.